Hey there, friends. It's Miss Danny. So good to see you, and welcome to Storytime. Today's story is called The Loud Book, and it's about things that are loud, loud noises. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun. All right, you ready? Here we go. There are lots of louds, like alarm clock loud.
What?
Off to school.
Last slurp loud.
Nom 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 nom. Sorry. Nom 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 nom.
Walking to school loud.
Walking, 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 walking. Down the hall.
Burp during quiet time loud.
Excuse me.
Surprise loud.
Did you ask your mom if I could go to your house tomorrow after school, Gerald?
Yeah, she said.
Boo!
Oh, ah! Ah, ah. I scared you.
Dropping your lunch loud.
Lunchtime. Ooh, ah, ah. Ooh, ah, oops.
Clapping loud.
Bye.
Candy wrapper loud.
This movie's so good.
Yeah, yeah, I know. But can't get this open. Oh, I just want to eat during my movie.
Sorry.
And there's one more thing that can be pretty loud.
Hey, Miss Danny.
Hey, Monkey. How are you doing?
I don't know. I feel kind of bad for being really loud.
Well, not all loud noises are bad, Monkey.
Ooh, like what?
Well, I was just about to tell our friends. Do you want to tell them? Okay, let me tell you. Okay, go ahead and tell them.
Ooh, ah! Dance party!